such as Bella Fitzgerald, and one of my personal favorites, the great and powerful Frank Sinatra. So, if we don't have a vocalist, we are going to have our young man here by the name of Gabriel Granados. He's going to play. And he wants to dedicate this song to his mom.
Thank you.
Me recuerdo cuando Nicholas y Gabriel entraron a mi salón hace 3 años del magnet program, como al en el segundo semestre, right? Second semester. Empezaron en enero, febrero, y tocaron el clarinete. They started the set there 3 years ago, in sixth grade, second semester of their sixth grade year, in January. They started playing the clarinet, and I remember telling them, you guys are going to have to do a lot of work to really catch up. Look at them now.
gracias, hasta luego. Wow.
Oh my God.
cut to the chase, a bit of a modern piece, a little bit faster. And it goes a little fast, a little slow, and then it goes fast again. So it's a really exciting piece. So please buckle your seatbelts and hopefully you enjoy it. And how many eighth graders are in the band? Stand up, eighth graders, stand up. Eighth graders. Alright, todos en el cuadrado, todos en el baño, en dos semanas. Okay, sit down. Thank you.
Thank you. La siguiente canción de Next One, una romántica para todos los enamorados, se llama Sabor a Mí, la verdad, de Teresa Vargas, un solo trompeta por Cesar Villalobos, ¿verdad, Cesar?
No, 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 no,
porque también a veces les da un poquito miedo la conversación de esta canción. Una canción muy famosa que la van a conocer el rey para todos ustedes, a ver si les ayuda con la conversación. Así les puedo comentar a mi casa, ¿verdad? una canción más, one song tonight. A ver si la cantan con nosotros, con todos ustedes, por el volver, para que nos pase la con el esposo de la si se llama con ustedes, volver.
Before we get started. their instruments this year, this school year. And they were able to put it all together and work as a team so that they could bring home a championship in a bigger division than this school has ever been to. So it's really exciting, and we hope to keep up the new tradition of winning in that division, at that circuit. But we're going to get things started with a fun little cadence, and it is called Smokin' Aces. So whenever the battery, the drums, are ready, we take it away.
Without further ado, take the drum lines. set up. I think everything's going to be okay.
Right. We're just getting our last minute set up. If there are any 6th or 7th graders, I just want to put this in here before we start, that want to join Drumline, we're going to do our Drumline camp on June 4th, which is a Wednesday, 3:30 to 5:30, right in front of the band room. Yes, we're going to have flyers out soon, but it takes a lot of work, and you're going to see, there's one aspect that you're not going to get to see in the show, but you might find a copy on YouTube, somebody puts it up. There is a moving portion to this, the battery, the drums do, and we can't do it if we don't have enough space, but they work extremely hard. I cannot say that enough. I'm extremely proud of them. I know Mr. Legaspi and Mr. C are very proud of them. And this, for the 8th graders, will be the last time they ever play their show. So Drumline, make it a good one. As my instructors always told me, don't suck. Hey, it helped them. They won a championship, so. The 2014 El Sereno Middle School Drumline Championship Show, Edge of the Earth.